I really like how they were in sync on that one. He spotted the open gap in the zone, and his quarterback found him, and they get a first down.
They run the option here on first and 10.
And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 47. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
And not a lot of success to be found there.
Oh, you got that right, partner, because if you're trying to make guys miss about 10 yards or so downfield...